action delivered faster. A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
Pretty sidekick, Buster.
have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased. Require medical attention. Be well. Are much better than they appear, Master. You'll see. everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
Envy these guys. Nothing but a couple tents between them and some berserk droids or a resistance ambush. Not the ideal place to be camping.
These are grim days, friend. I am Captain Ransvale Newt, Imperial Command. Your presence here couldn't come at a better time. Please try to overlook the stench of death upon me. Sometimes the work we do to preserve the Empire is dirty.
What's the situation?
There's a terrible scourge terrorizing this world. The Colicoids. Savage, genetically enhanced creatures with a ravenous taste for human flesh. Emboldened by hunger, the Colicoids are encroaching on settled areas and Imperial holdings. Many of the Empire's finest have become food for these bugs.
Tell me what you want me to do.
I've developed a poison that kills the Colicoids when consumed. I've collected bodies of the fallen and treated them with the toxin. Then I had to cut the poisoned bodies into pieces. Now they must be dispersed around the bugs' nests. Will you do this?
I'm not squeamish about the jobs I do, as long as I'm paid.
I see, of course. You're a hired gun. Yes, you will be compensated. Please, just find your way to Bugtown in Broken Valley. Here, a bag of the poisoned body parts. Tread cautiously. It will attract the creatures in droves. Find the Colicoid feasting mounds around the area and deposit body parts on each mound. I hope you return to me in one piece.
Master Pantillo, target's preparing to move out.
But you still refuse to attack!
My men are corporate security, sir. We can't defeat Republic commandos in a fair fight.
Then, you're fortunate I see one last option. You, Bounty Hunter. Maverse Pontillo, of the Pontillo Foundation. I have a proposition for you.
What sort of proposition?
I was, a businessman. I supported the Empire when this war began, both in and out of the boardroom. The Republic sent a squad to kill me. They botched the mission, killed my wife and daughter. So my mercenaries tracked the commandos responsible.
We lured them from their base with a distress call, but they came ready for a trap. We can't afford...
I can afford anything! So since my men refuse to strike, I'll pay you to murder every squad member who took part in the attack on my family.
Let's get more specific about my pay.
I've put my fortune into this work. What's left should be enough to satisfy you. The commandos are scouting those polluted wastes. I'll need proof of their deaths. Blood. Dog tags. I don't care. But kill them. Make things right.
A task just for you. Oh, thank you, Master.
Snipers, come out here and fight like men! Ha! Miss me, you cowards! Excuse me, who are you? If you're in my trench, you better be here to help.
I only help people I like, and people who pay. So far, you're neither.
That's a situation I can remedy. One of our fighter squadrons was patrolling this sector when they were shot down by resistance fighters. The pilots who survived were all captured. They are being held in that camp up ahead. The snipers guarding them are exceptional. Simply reaching this position cost me 8 men. My unit needs reinforcements to complete this mission, but that'll take time. Time those pilots don't have. We're out of options. At this point, only someone with your skills could rescue those pilots in time. Can you assist us?
I won't let the resistance kill those pilots.
Your help is greatly appreciated. Good luck.
Have your ship, Commander.
And you, a nice stack of credits, mercenary. The shuttle will go to our techs, be pulled apart, and its secrets made ours. Once again, order triumphs over chaos, and the Empire provides for those who hold true.
Rebels' facilities have been destroyed.
Some fireworks. You're fast, and you're good. Nothing like the smell of rebels roasting on their own blasted suitcase bombs.
It's Lieutenant Zach Harrell, 83rd Platoon. It's my final duty to report mission failure. My squad had orders to recover stolen Imperial data card from Resistance fighters. Recovery complete, but my men suffered extensive injuries. Ambushed by Republic patrol. Many men too injured to run. Wouldn't leave them. Not to those animals. We stood our ground, called for air support, but the enemy must have jammed our signal. Republic scum slaughtered my men, shot the wounded where they lay, and left me for dead. The enemy stole the data card. They now possess codes to open any Imperial security door on Balmorra. I accept full responsibility. Should have run when we had the chance. Overheard them mention a computer at their outpost, taking the coded data card there for decryption. If reinforcements find this message, recovery of stolen coded data card, maximum priority. Find Republic outpost. Retrieve coded data card. Return to Captain Labba at our forward base. He'll know what to do.
Wonder how much that data card is worth to the Empire.
Lieutenant Zach Harrell, signing off.
Results are much better than they appear. Let me see. Perfection is my goal, Master. seem to have outdone myself, Master. I think you'll be quite pleased. Everything to me, Master. I will not disappoint you.
You don't need to worry about the gold nebri anymore.
I owe you one, my friend. I just found out that my reinforcements were killed by a rebel ambush. Without you, the gold nebri's attack would have succeeded for sure.
A task just for you? Oh, thank you, Master.
The spy was dead when I found him. He hid the bioweapon, but I dug it up.
Poor Republic. All that trouble for nothing. At any rate, congratulations. I'll include a full description of your heroics in my report. Now, if you'll excuse me, I must see to the bioweapon safe transport off Balmorra.
At your service, sir. Travel route is confirmed.
Captain Labber, 83rd Platoon. I don't normally work for mercenaries, but I'm willing to pay for some extra eyes and ears right now. One of my squads disappeared while returning from an important mission. I'm mounting a search and rescue operation.
The situation is under control, Captain. I've finished the mission your men started.
Finished? You don't even know the details of our mission. Wait. That data card you're holding. I recognize those markings. That's the security codes the traitor stole. I sent Lieutenant Haral's squad to recover that. They didn't make it, did they?
They were ambushed and slaughtered by a Republic patrol.
I served with Lieutenant Haral for 6 years. This must not stand. It's time to burn every Republic outpost to the ground. Show those dogs how the 83rd Platoon avenges its fallen. I'll organize what's left of my command and drive those scum off Balmorra by myself if I have to.
Lieutenant Haral stood his ground when he should have retreated.
Haral was one of the best I've served with. But you're right. We need a solid plan of attack. It's good you retrieved that data card. If the Resistance had cracked our security codes, their saboteurs and commanders could have struck where we're most vulnerable.
Spare me the pretty speeches. I did this for the reward.
Of course. You're a mercenary, after all. I wish I could offer a greater reward, but I'm afraid this will have to do. You have a head for battle strategy, mercenary. Thanks for helping me keep mine.